It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, and find the things that you do will make me feel alright. You know I work all day to get your money to buy your things, and is it worth it to hear you say you're gonna give me everything? So why don't shut up more? 'Cause when I get you alone, you know I feel okay. It's been another heck of a week for musicians' birthdays, let me tell ya. But we're gonna do something special this week. John Lennon would have celebrated his 78th birthday this past Tuesday, and my fellow musicians and I thought it would be fun to do a musician's birthday special edition career retrospective in his honor. You guys, next time we're gonna have like super vibey FM radio harmony on that, okay? Just prepare yourselves. From where everyone on this stage is standing, the 20th century gave us no greater artist than John Lennon, and we've assembled a patchwork quilt of some of our favorites from across his musical universe, starting with A Taste of Hard Day's Night, you just heard, a badass Lennon contribution to what I'd call the tail end of the Beatles' early period. Now, on to the first Lennon-penned song I ever heard. My parents realized when I was around 10 or 11 that I'd never heard the Beatles, and got me a copy of Rubber Soul from the library. Rubber Soul, which I think of as the beginning of the middle period. Starts with a Paul song, Baby You Can Drive My Car, awesome. And then... girl, or should I say, she once had me. She showed me her room, isn't it good, Norwegian wood. She asked me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. So I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sat on a rug, biding my time, drinking her wine. We talked until two, and then she said, it's time for bed. Lennon fan for life after hearing that melody. Next up, Revolver, prime middle, I'd call that. Bring it on.
When I wake up early in the morning, lift my head, I'm still yawning when I'm in the middle of a dream. Stay in bed, float upstream. Please don't wake me, no, don't shake me. Leave me where I am, I'm only sleeping.
Changes what that A minor means in the middle eight to the extent that we hear it as both the tonic and subdominant on the return. I can't even! Okay, let's head to the beginning of the late period. Whose mind wasn't blown the first time they heard?
Picture yourself in a boat on a river with tangerine trees and marmalade skies. Somebody calls you, you answer quite slowly. A girl with kaleidoscope eyes.
And we'll get to the late period Beatles in a second. But we want to play you a couple of our favorite John solo songs. I love the clarity of expression in the solo material on display in this lyric, which was my introduction to solo Lennon. So very jealous of your songwriting, Mr. Lennon. Every one of these songs feels like it's as relevant as it is timeless. This one sounds to me like it was written tonight. You can shine your shoes and wear a suit. You can comb your hair and look quite cute. You can hide your face behind a smile. One thing you can't hide is when you're crippled inside. You can go to church and sing a hymn. You can judge it by the color of your skin. You can live a lie until you die. But one thing you can't hide is when you're crippled inside. Well, now you know that your cat has nine lives. Nine lives to yourself. Oh, buddy, you only got one. And a dog's life ain't fun. Mama, take a look outside. And we'll polish off this inaugural Musician's Birthday Special Edition Career Retrospective. We'll keep working on it. With a song I recently had a major personal moment with. Got to listen to this with my little boy, Calvin, a couple months ago. And I'll send it out to him and all of our children. We're going to do everything we can to make sure that nothing's going to change your world except for the better.
Words are flowing out like endless rain into a paper cup. They slither while they pass. They slip away across the universe. Pools of sorrow, waves of joy are drifting through my open mind, possessing and caressing me. Jagu-day. Nothing's gonna change my world. 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 Images of broken light which dance for me like a million eyes. They call me on and on across the universe.
Thoughts meander like a restless wind inside a letterbox. They tumble blindly as they make their way.
gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world.
From your lips to God's ears, John. We miss you. We love you. Thank you. How about this extraordinary band? These beautiful guests.